October 21st, 2012. We're at Woodford County Field. This is going to be the Longhorns versus the Falcons. Longhorns will be kicking off. First quarter. First kickoff. Loss of 5 on the last play. It's going to be 2nd and 15. Almost intercepted. It's going to be 3rd down and 15. Third and 15. 40-yard line. Offsides on the defense. 5-yard penalty. That brings us to 3rd and 10. And recovered.
Defense.
First possession of the game for the Longhorns. First and 10 on the 4-3 yard line. Gain of about 5 on play. Second and 4. First down on the 30. Balls on the 20. First and 10. Gain of about 4 on the play. Second and 6. First and goal on the 7-yard line. Longhorns first possession. Touchdown Longhorns. Point is no good. Score is Longhorns 6, Falcons 0. Here's the kickoff. Center for the Falcons on their 48-yard line. Gain of 2 on the play, 2nd and 8. About 4 yards. It's going to be 3rd and 12. Go. Gave about one on the play. It's going to be fourth down at 11. On the flag on the play. Looks like it's all Longhorns. After the penalty, it's going to be first and 10, the Longhorns 20. Loss of two on the play, it's going to be second and 12. That's the end of the first quarter. After 10 minutes of play, Longhorns 6, Falcons 0. Longhorns ball on the 50-yard line, second down, 7 to go. First play of the second quarter. For about 5 yards. Third and 3 for the Longhorns. First down. First and 10, about the 40-yard line. Pass. Nice pick. Nice catch on the 21, JB. Beautiful. Twenty-six yard line. Perhaps you're consulting on something. There was a problem with the clock. I had to admit, take off 2 minutes 35 seconds. Clock is at 6 minutes to go in the half. Devin's a fighter. It always takes half the team to bring him down. All right, first and goal, 10 yards of the end zone. For a loss of about 5 yards. Second, 15, goal line. Flag on the play. Second down, no chance for the first, 28 yards to the end zone. Quarterback's back to pass, penalty on the play, catch is good. Seems to be the speed on the penalty. This is not a regular referee, because there's been some disputes today. Some disputes today from the previous game as well. One of the coaches got ejected because the referees were calling penalties that hadn't been called all year. And it seems to be the same dispute this time. The refs called an illegal chop block. But according to what all of the coaches think, that we've been chop blocking all year from the line, it's supposed to be legal. The refs say it's not legal. But again, these are new refs, not our normal referees. So now it's second down and goal from the 43-yard line. So they've got 3 plays to go 43 yards. No chance for a first. Dead ball. It's gonna be third down. Two more plays to go 43 yards. Right back to pass. A little shuttle pass out the side. fourth down, 27 yards to go to the end zone. Very interesting sequence of plays. Back to pass. Pass is good. That's our fullback, number 40. Touchdown, just like that. That probably went about 100 yards to make that touchdown because they were on the 10. Started from about the 40. Started about from the Longhorn 40. Went down to the 10-50 and then had it all the way back to the 48. So it's a 98-yard drive overall. After all said and done, here's the extra point. Flag on the play. I've never seen a call like that. Don't know what it was. Called 5 yards. Don't know what the call was. There we go. Looks like we got it back. Got the 5 yards back. Now we'll see if the ref can figure out some creative way to call another penalty on the Longhorns. Maybe this time it'll be that some of the Longhorns are wearing pink socks. Pink socks are illegal. Sector 24 of Bylaw 28 of referees say that you cannot wear pink socks on the field. Point is good for two. 2 minutes, 20 seconds left to go in the half. Score is 14, Longhorns, Cardinals 0. I'm gonna kick it away. No onside kicks on this one. First and 10 on the 37-yard line. First free play of the game for the Falcons. Gain of about 15. Back to pass. Quarterback is sacked. It's going to be second down and about 16 to go for the first. Quarterback is back to pass again. Intercepted. Number 21. Ref's going to call a penalty because 21 was happy that he got an interception. So that's going to be a 10-yard. No. Looks like we're having the same problem that the NFL did. Maybe our regular referees went on strike and We're going to have an international incident here before the game is done. We've seen that level of celebration from all teams all year long, but these referees are very strict, apparently. Hopefully on this play, the Longhorns will not block anybody or tackle anybody or hit anybody, because that could be a penalty. Oh. There's the flag. There's the expected flag. Beautiful run. Gorgeous run. But I'm sure the refs found something to call it back for. There it is.
Are you serious?
There it is. Yep. They were blocking. They were blocking, and blocking is illegal in this game. Going to be first and 15. And we have penalty again. I'm not sure who it's on. It'll be another 5 yards. Take us to first and 20. Looked like he was out of bounds to me, but they did not stop the clock. The clock is running. 6 seconds left. 6 seconds left in the half. And that's the end of the half. After some very creative penalties by our referees, the score is 14 Longhorns, 0 Falcons. Thank you.
Yes!
How about that today, huh? How about those points? Awesome. That was good, right?